this morning, and we're seeing a backlog of traffic heading into the Windsor Street Exchange, the Armdale Rotary, and onto Bears Road from the 102. If you see any problems out there on the roads this morning or have any updates, you can always send us a tweet at News957. Now, with your latest forecast, here's weather specialist John Wilson.
High pressure is still in control, but not for too much longer. Big low pressure over Quebec starts spinning out energy our way, and that means some showers tonight.